a heavenly mantra often, then you will naturally love yourself and all sentient beings. If you use the third treasure often, then you will be reminded to be more tolerant and forgiving. Always remind yourself that you need to unify your heart and bowels with the heart and bowels of Buddha.